New construction coming soon in 2021 to Las Vegas, North Las Vegas, and Henderson. And that's what I'm talking about today. So let's get started. Everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm Angela O'Hare, your favorite Las Vegas realtor. And today I'm going to be discussing all new construction that's going to be coming this year to Las Vegas, North Las Vegas, and Henderson. I have done a video not too long ago about the new construction that was supposedly coming spring of 2021. So if you want to learn more about those other new communities, just check it out up above. But today I'm gonna go over, there's a lot happening, a lot of new construction, and surprisingly, I'm surprised that they're still moving forward with new construction because of the lumber shortage. So just because I'm telling you that these are gonna be ready summer and fall of this year, does not mean that they necessarily will be because of the lumber shortage. I know I have a lot of clients that have bought new construction this year, and there have been several delays with their home builds because of this, like 90 to 100 days delay, 6 to 8 weeks. I have some folks that bought back in March that their house is just a slab because there's the lumber's not there, so they can't frame it yet. So things to consider when you're buying new construction here in Las Vegas is, yes, it's an awesome alternative, but realistically, it's crazy. Hopefully this craziness will decline, and I just can't. It's a lot, you know. I have about 20 new home sales this year in new construction, and it's getting harder and harder every time. And the main fact is because of, one, the cost of lumber, because of the lumber shortage, and the cost of supplies. Home prices are going up, lot releases are minimal, and there's a waiting list to get on, you know, into a lot release if you're interested in specific certain areas. And certain areas of the valley, their lot premiums are crazy, like $200,000, $300,000. Yeah. But certain areas of the valley or other areas of the valley, the lot premiums aren't as high as, say, Summerlin. Where you can get most bang for your buck, usually in new construction, is North Las Vegas. I'm a big fan of North Las Vegas. But anyway, I just wanted to showcase all the new construction that's going to be coming again this year in 2021 in Las Vegas, North Las Vegas, and Henderson. Now remember, when you do buy new construction, that property tax is 1% of total purchase price, which includes your base price, your lot premiums, and any upgrades that you add to the house. So as I've said in numerous videos, if you buy an $800,000 home, your property tax is going to be $8,000. Now, if you're to buy a resale home, typically that's cut in half. Nevada has one of the lowest property tax rates, and I think the average is at 0.53%. So we are the lowest in the nation, or one of the lowest ones in the nation. That's what makes moving to Las Vegas or Nevada very attractive, because of the lower property taxes. And then also, when you buy new construction, you got to remember that you need to bring your real estate agent on the very first visit. I've had several clients that have bought new construction before in the past, not in the Vegas Valley, and didn't realize the need to having a real estate agent represent them. It's very important to have an experienced agent that knows how new construction works, knows how these bidding wars work, the lotteries, etc., that would be a great advocate on your side because of the experience and what to expect when you're buying new construction here in the Valley. But without further ado, I'm gonna go over all the new construction. And I broke it up to like Summerlin has some more new communities popping up, the Northwest, Southwest, and North Las Vegas and Henderson. So I broke it up to the areas. I will do a blog for this, and I'll post it down in the description below. So Summerlin's actually having a new community called Castellana by Woodside Homes, and it's supposed to be released coming early summer 2021. I don't know how far they've come with building the models. And what I've noticed with a lot of new construction homes is they put you on wait list before the models are even done. So sometimes these phases have already been practically, the first phase has already been practically sold out because they created reservations, and then those people that were on the reservation have already gotten their lots. So something to think about when you're considering new construction. And also that the model homes may not be available to view by the time they're ready to release the lots. So Castellana is located in Summerlin's Red Point Village off of Far Hills and the 215, and it'll offer four two-story floor plans that range in size between 2,066 to 2,662 square feet. Supposedly sales begin late June and priced from the mid-500s. They will have four floor plans, and I've posted in my blog post the floor plans, links to the website for the builder, and how many bedrooms, etc. I'm not going to go into detail in this video. So next in Summerlin is going to be Highline 1 by Lennar Homes, and this is a beautiful upcoming collection of condominiums at Red Point Square, just around the corner from Red Rock Canyon and downtown Summerlin. These lovely condos range between 1779 to 1975 square feet and include bedrooms downstairs as well as open common areas. All homes in Highline are part of the Lennar's Everything Included program. I've had a lot of clients that have bought Lennar homes this year, and they like the fact that, you know, with Lennar, you don't have to piecemeal everything. Everything comes included, like pre-wiring for all your ceiling fans, all the appliances except for, I think, washer and dryer. Some of them come with all the 2-inch horizontal blinds. So Lennar is a great builder. However, I don't think they're paying me. They're not paying the co-ops anymore, so I can't represent you in the Lennar, but things may change by the time this actually opens up. So on the website, it doesn't say exactly when it's coming, but they are forming interest lists, and it's going to be between 3 and 4 bedrooms and 2.5 to 3 bathrooms. Next will be Highline 2 by Lennar Homes, also in this Red Point Square Village. This one will be condos as well, and they're a little smaller, between 1448 to 1786 square feet. Again, part of Lennar's Everything Included package. And they'll have 2 to 3 bedrooms and 2.5 to 3 bathrooms. So Summerlin is going to have 3 so far that I could find out, more new construction communities in Red Point and Red Point Square. Actually, I was driving in Red Point the other day and I did see a new Toll Brothers community. Of course, I don't remember the name. I took a picture of it, so I need to do some further investigation on that as well. So on the northwest side of the valley is Belterra 1 by Lennar Homes, and it's in Sky Canyon, and it's going to be a gated community in the northwest part of the valley, and it features 2 brand new unique 2-story homes ranging between 1565 to 1624 square feet, plus all homes are part of the Everything Included Lennar package. I'm a fan of Sky Canyon. It's my second favorite community. It's a community to look out for. And the website, again, doesn't say when it's going to be coming and that they're forming interest lists right now. And there's going to be 3 bedrooms and 2.5 bathrooms. And then also in Sky Canyon is going to be Belterra 2 by, of course, Lennar Homes. And this one, the square foot's going to approximately be ranging between 1966 to 2270 square feet. Again, Everything Included Lennar package. And this one's going to be a little bigger with 3 to 4 bedrooms and 2.5 to 3 bathrooms. Also in the northwest, we have Titan Estates by Lennar Homes. Looks like Lennar has a lot of new homes coming up. This is coming soon to the northwest side of the valley. And the unique collection of exclusively single-story homes is conveniently located off of the Grand Teton and Torrey Pines Drive, just around the corner from plenty of shopping and other recreational opportunities. Again, the website has yet to release the pricing and when it's going to be coming to the valley. The square footage on this one is going to be 3565 to 4129 and 4 to 5 bedrooms, 3.5 to 4 bathrooms. Wow, that sounds pretty big for single-story homes. I would imagine they have 3-car garages, and I think with Lennar, they do build the RV parking. So I'm really glad that Lennar is actually starting to do a lot of the RV garages, because I know in Arizona there's a lot of communities that have RV garages, and a lot of people like to have their RV campers, and some of the HOAs don't allow it, so it's nice to be able to park it in your garage. So now we're heading to the southwest, which is Callan by Lennar Homes in the 89113 zip code, and it's an exclusive small community in the southwest off of South Cimarron and West Robindale. The website doesn't say when it's coming, but they are again forming interest lists. Again, part of Lennar's Everything Inclusive package. Square footage is going to be between 1248 and 1624 with three bedrooms and 2 to 2.5 bathrooms. Also in the southwest, we have Creekstone by KB Homes, opening fall of 2021, located off of West Pyle Avenue and Cameron Street in the southwest part of the valley, kind of close to Southern Highlands, but I don't think it's part of Southern Highlands. It's in the 89141 zip code. There'll be 5 floor plans to choose from this community, 1 single story home and 4 two story homes. Square footage ranging from 1203 to 2469 square feet. And then also in my blog post, I posted all the different floor plans that will be available. Next, we have Edgebrook by KB Homes, and this one's supposed to be opening up this summer, 2021. The sales office will be coming soon, again in the 89141 zip code, and this is located off of Cameron Street in Frias Avenue, again part of the southwest part of the valley, and this one will also have 5 floor plans to choose from, ranging between the same square footage, 1203 to 2469 square feet, with the same floor plans as the previous new home community. Next, we have Hayford Collection by Pulte Homes, also in the 89141 zip code. And the Hayford Collections offers a new home construction in the picture-perfect setting of the southwest side of the valley in Las Vegas on the southeast corner of West Pyle Avenue and Lindell Road. Featuring 1, 2, and 3-story floor plans, you'll enjoy the best of both contemporary and classic designs and architectural styles. They didn't disclose anything else about this, like the square footage and the floor plans, what was available. So that's all I have on this community. Our next in the southwest, we have Lamont by Lennar Homes coming soon. Again, they didn't, you know, let me know when it's coming and anything like that, but it's a unique collection of exclusively single-story homes, conveniently located off of Blue Diamond Road, close to the I-15. Just around the corner from plenty of shopping and recreational opportunities. 2 of the 4 plans at this community feature a spacious RV garage along with additional 3 and 4 bay car garages, with another floor plan features extremely popular next gen. So that's awesome. I love the Lennar's next gen floor plan. It's pretty cool. It's like having a little apartment right in it. The square footage is going to be between 2289 to 4129 square feet, 3 to 4 bedrooms, 2.5 to 3.5 bathrooms. And the last new construction in the southwest is Seasons at Valmont by Richmond American Homes in the 89141 zip code, and it's located in the scenic enterprise. Seasons at Valmont offers escape from busy city centers without sacrificing everything that Las Vegas has to offer. This one released base price starting in the 300s, in the upper 300s, so that's nice because a lot of these weren't really seeing the prices just yet, because by the time they're ready, things can change in price. This one will have no SIDS fees, and the floor plans range between 1470 to 1910 square feet with 3 to 4 bedrooms. Oh, I lied. There's one other one in the southwest, and it's called Tegan by KB Homes in the 89113 zip code, coming soon to summer 2021, and this is located off of West Russell Road and South Tenaya, and this will offer 5 floor plans to choose from, 1 single-story floor plan, and 4 two-story floor plans, ranging between 1203 to 2469 square feet. Now, if you know anything about KB, everything seems to be consistent with their models. If you like a specific floor plan but don't like the area, that same floor plan can be somewhere else in the entire valley. So that's something to think about when you're buying KB homes. So that wraps up, finally, now with the southwest. Now I'm going to go into North Las Vegas, and there are only 2 new construction communities coming soon to North Las Vegas. And the first one is Alder Vista at North Ranch by American West in the 89081 zip code. So North Ranch, if you know anything about North Ranch, they have Del Webb at North Ranch by Pulte Homes, which is a 55 plus community. So this is another new master plan community that's up and coming that they're going to start having a bunch of different builders in. Right now is Pulte, and then now we're going to have American West. And if you didn't know, fun fact is that Pulte bought American West. So American West is technically Pulte. Just FYI on that. So this one is going to offer one and two story new home community. You'll find flexible floor plans, sweeping vistas of the surrounding mountains. Again, unfortunately, they didn't release the floor plans or when it's going to be released, but they did release the price, which is going to be in the upper 300s. So that's kind of interesting that they released the price. And it's going to be close to the Craig Ranch Regional Park, and you'll also be close to the Aliante Discovery Park. Next is Seasons at Silver Shadow by Richmond American Homes, and this is also in the 89081 zip code, and it's located again in North Las Vegas. Seasons at Silver Shadow showcases inspired array of floor plans with designer details like airy 9-foot main floor ceilings and open entertaining areas. This will be priced in the upper 300s. This beautiful community offers hundreds of ways of personalizing your living spaces. The website just says it's coming soon, and they're forming an interest list. There are no SID fees, and they did offer the 4 floor plans, which I will again have in posted in my blog post. And there's only one new community coming to Henderson, and this is Madison Square at Cadence by Woodside Homes. Now, this is all I can find. I mean, there could be things that I'm missing out. That could be coming that my system did not release. I just go off of what's going on, new home sources where I get this information from. So this one's called Madison Square at Cadence by Woodside Homes in the 89011 zip code. And it says coming soon. It'll feature 3 single-story floor plans ranging between 1776 to 2049 square feet. Floor plans and pricing have yet to been released. And Cadence, if you know anything about it, has over 450 acres of open space featuring parks, community pool and splash pad, walking trails, and bike trails. I haven't yet to do anything on the Cadence Master Plan community just because my main focus has always been on, of course, Summerlin and the northwest side of the valley, since that's where I live and I work in this area. However, maybe one day when I get time, I will do something on Cadence. I did do a video on Lake Las Vegas not too long ago. You can always watch that. So this does offer 5 floor plans, which I will also post in my blog post. So that wraps up that I know of from my new home source, all the new construction that will be coming this year in Las Vegas, North Las Vegas, and Henderson. If I missed one and I didn't cover it, let me know in the comments, right? Again, think about buying new construction. You need to go with an expert that deals with a lot of new construction. It doesn't have to be me specifically. We're free of charge, but it needs to be someone that has your best interest in mind. As always, if you like this video, you know what to do, right? Hit that thumbs up button, leave a comment down below, share with a friend, and smash that subscribe button. Because I like to talk about everything and anything about Las Vegas, Las Vegas neighborhoods, and of course, Las Vegas real estate. Thank you so much for watching, and I can't wait to see you guys on the next one.